guys, this is Red Shadow 923. Welcome back. Wow, I just messed that up. Welcome to Life is Strange Before the Storm. And I gotta turn this down so I can actually hear myself. Cause that would be awesome. Let's just make that a little bit more on the voices. Because why not? So, anyways, this came out like on the 31st, but seeing as how we went to San Japan and all that, I was like, I might as well just wait until I'm like pretty much ready to go and, you know, ready to do Life is Strange Before the Storm. So yeah, there's only the episode one. I think, what the hell? Oh, episode one!
Yay! Start episode!
I'm so excited. Oh crap, because I'm a stupid idiot. Life is Strange Before the Storm is a story-based game that features player choice. The consequences of your actions and decisions will impact the world around you. Choose wisely. Hello. Whoa. Okay, come on. Dude! Stupid idiot. Oh no, I forgot to,
Chloe!
I'm so happy.
I can't believe Firewalk is playing a show at the old mill. Fuck yes! Mom would kill me if she knew I was out here.
Okay, so everything is the same, right? Swag! Fence? I don't know if I need to use my Xbox controller or not. Look or jump. Oh god. Can I just not use my controller? Yeah.
Oh my god, I'm playing as Chloe!
I'm so happy. Did I not use my controller? I don't know. I'll just deal with the freaking...
This place is awesome.
Yeah.
If I'm gonna get inside, I'll have to get through that door.
So anyways, I'll just use a mouse and keyboard for right now, and then I'll deal with, if I need to use a controller, I would actually do so. W.
If I owed somebody $1,000, I'd be shitting my pants.
Ha! Read. Chewer versus Goldie, 3-1, stake 1,000, lost 1,000, Damon Merrick. Interesting. Hello!
Those guys need to get a room. Or not.
Damn.
Damn.
Mind your own business.
Screw you too, then.
Wait,
what? There we go.
This RV's just begging for a little street art. But if I do it here, someone will see me.
No, really? I would not have noticed. What's this?
Guess fire safety isn't exactly high on the agenda here.
You are one to talk about safety after, like... I don't know. Graffiti?
Ah, perfect place for me to work.
Yes! Do it! Do it! Do it! Do it!
Now, what to draw?
Can I pick? Oh, not a meth lab, a free candy. Not a meth lab. I'm gonna go with that. Recreation of vandalism.
Definitely, absolutely not a meth lab.
That's an achievement. Journal. Definitely. Oh my god. I'm going to enjoy this. I'm gonna enjoy this, but I'm gonna go turn off my freaking thing before somebody actually sends me a freaking thing. There we go. Okay, so. Yes.
I'm sorry, officer. It says what on the side of my RV?
Perfect! Love it. Love it, love it, love it. Okay, so. Ponder.
Some say the world will end in fire.
Ponder.
Mom would totally flip her shit if she knew I hiked for an hour just to see a show. This place is sketchy as hell. An old abandoned building in the middle of nowhere, miles from home.
Who knew?
Home. Right. Now I remember why I'm here. Any place is better than home.
So nothing else? Alright, let's go. I used to know that I did that. Dog kennel!
This place has collected a lot of junk over the years.
Door?
A second door inside? So close, and yet so far.
Will this help me? Oh, I wonder if I can hear a password.
This thing shreds so hard. I gotta get in there.
No? Okay, well. Bikes.
I'd join a motorcycle gang if I had any friends.
Hello, machinery.
That saw looks ancient. I wonder how long ago the mill actually closed. An old lumber car. Guess it's been years since anyone's actually worked here.
Hello!
I've got to figure out how to get past this guy.
There we go. Hello!
Help you, miss?
You gotta let me in. Check it. I'm totally legit.
It's not a bad fake, kid. But you're in over your head here. Do yourself a favor and scram.
Really?
I can't let him push me around. Should I go back and stand up to him? Or can something around here help me convince him? Nothing says badass like a nice floral print.
Oh. That's his? Oh my word. Hello! I seem to have seen your thing.
God, again? What do you want, kid?
Your bike.
Is that your bike over there?
Yup.
Pretty cool.
Gee, thanks. Is that all?
The mill?
Never mind.
No, I didn't mean to hit that one.
Yeah, keep walking.
So, what about the mill?
God.
Blah, blah, blah.
What do you want, kid?
The mill.
This is the old mill, right? I heard Firewalk is playing here tonight. They're awesome.
Nope.
Are you kidding?
You should probably just go.
No! Let me go inside. Backtalk challenge?
I have to convince this doorstop that I'm not giving up until he lets me inside.
In backtalk, you use arguments and insults to get someone to do what you want. Okay.
Don't you remember what it's like to be a teenager? I just want to see the band.
I thought we went over this. Isn't it past your bedtime?
Oh god, what do I do? What do I do? What do I do? What do I do? To succeed, pay attention to what your opponent says. Bedtime, okay? Then pick a combat that reflects the words back at them. Your bedtime?
Huh. Isn't it past yours?
Real cute. But I still don't know you.
Cute. Okay. Again, listen to your... I don't do cute.
Look at my face. Do I look cute? Or do I look like I'm going to kick your ass?
Okay, kid. I get it. You're tough.
Sometimes the right choices are more difficult to pick out. Here, playground is a good response to kid. Oh, fuck my life. Okay.
Maybe I am a kid. Because this place looks like a damn playground to me.
A girl like you? I can't protect you in there.
Flowers on your bike!
A girl like you, with pretty, pretty flowers on her bicycle, shouldn't lecture me on what I can do.
That's a traditional Samoan... Look, my boss decides who gets in, alright?
Who's your boss?
Is your boss your mom? Follow up. Do you live in your boss's basement?
You're not accepting no for an answer.
Nope!
Are you?
Nope.
And you really think you can take me?
Yep.
What if I had a knife?
No problem.
A gun?
Don't care.
What if I had...
You could have a flamethrower, an army of robot ninjas...
robot ninjas?
...a dragon on a leash in there, and I'd still kick your ass.
I give up. You're alright, kid. Go on in.
That is going to be a pretty sweet mechanic. I'm not gonna lie. I'm gonna enjoy... I am so going to enjoy it.
Shit.
Oh, hello.
Hey, Delia. Come.
Who the frick are you?
You dog.
That's not... Okay, that's not Frank, thank God. What the hell? Okay. Interesting. We're going out with a bang.
Just follow the lights and the sound. Can't wait to get in there and thrash.
Hey, can I pet him?
That dog's fierce.
Can I pet him?
What's her name?
What's the...
Delia.
It's a puppy! Can I pet her? No! So cute!
She doesn't usually like people.
Well, I guess no. I'm liked.
Me neither.
Sweet. Okay, so hello.
Sober up, girl. You're missing the show.
Tag?
Damon Merrick again? Who is this guy?
Apparently someone... Hello! Shirt? Sign?
Yeah, no shit. This car could slide down any minute.
Yes! I want to! I want to so bad! Ah! Can I?
Looks like that parking brake is the only thing keeping that car from rolling down the ramp.
I can't. Never mind. Oh, man. Hello.
Is that guy selling merch? Wish I had some cash. I
can't. Hey. Hello.
Are you selling
20
any...
bucks.
What?
$20 for a t-shirt.
That's...
really expensive.
Really expensive. Dick.
No, I could just take! Look, we have to set this up exactly as I've explained to you. Alright, it's not... Can I take? I wanna take!
That shirt is rad.
Can I take?
Hey, I told you $20. You looking to get beat?
No.
That guy's a dick. If I want a shirt, I'm going to need to get creative.
Fine.
Sober up, girl. You're missing the show.
Okay. Chill, girl. Who the frick are you? Frank? Oh, hey, Frank!
How can you just chill when Firewalk is tearing it up in the next room?
Skeepy dice.
Sketch Central.
Knife?
Sweet knife. Just like the one my mom refused to get me for my birthday.
So, how would I know? Oh! Boink!
Sorry, dude. Maybe you shouldn't overcharge.
Shit! No, 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 no! Come on!
Thanks for playing, Dick.
I'll just take that shirt now.
Oh, yeah. Sweet, sweet victory.
What? What do you see?
That's like $200.
It's tempting. Oh. Leave
it. Not worth it. These guys might burn me at the stake.
Yeah.
Nothing sadder than a neglected bong.
Alright, so. There's the... Oh my god.
Don't you judge me, spooky deerhead. I'm here for the band.
Oh,
old
can
deer,
I?
Free for the taking?
Please! Can I? Yeah!
Drink more, feel less. Yes, please.
Okay, so what else is there? The crowd. There's Frank. Can I talk to Frank? Hi, Frank.
Frank Bowers? What is he doing here?
I don't know. Let's go see. Hello.
Hey.
Chloe?
I know your name, you idiot. You bought pot for me every month for a year. Look at that getup. Studs. You're trying too hard. What are you even doing here?
I'm here to see Firewalk, man. They rock.
How'd you even hear about this little shindig?
The internet. How else?
Seriously? Fucking kids.
Awesome weed!
Okay, so you holding? I could definitely use something to take the edge off.
Of course. As soon as you give me the $175 you owe me.
Oh, fuck my life.
Shit. Do I really owe him that much? Unless I find some quick cash around here, I can kiss my high goodbye.
Never mind.
Never mind, Ben.
Suit yourself.
I know where to get some. Hey, can I still get these, money? Fuck. I should have said yes. Damn it. It wouldn't be worth it.
Reminds me of the way I make important life choices.
Poor.
No thanks. I try to avoid hepatitis when I can.
Good for you.
Classy.
Classy. Okay, so... Fuck my life. I should have taken the money. Saw blade? I can graffiti on it! Graffiti on it! Evil eye or spit? Evil eye, please.
What are you looking at?
That's better than what I do for eyes. Oh, there's more. Is it here? Max, William, Frank, David, and Joyce? Okay, I'll just wait till- Hello!
That's totally me in 5 beers. Okay, 3.
So, how... Oh, what's this?
300 dock workers laid off, their pensions canceled? God, Prescott's a real tool.
Dear members of the Arcadia Bay Stevedores Defense... You know, screw it. I don't care about you. Okay, so... But I want the weed. Should have taken the freaking thing while I still could. Fuck my life. Oh well. You got the beer. It's good to go. Let's go. Push through!
Here we go.
Oh, crap.
Oh. Fuck.
Oh, crap. Hi?
Hey. You okay?
I'm fine.
Thanks.
Relax. You bumped into me, remember?
Who the fuck are you? Apologize.
Yep. My bad, dude.
You don't know who I am, do you?
Nope. Don't care, either.
Hey, let me know how that works out for you, bitch.
All right. Mosh pit is over. Fine. Maybe I can get a better view of the action from up above.
New dialogue? Oh! Can I actually...
If I want to see the band, I'll have to find another way. Those guys are trouble.
But it says new dialogue unlocked!
She returns.
Hello. Who's that guy?
Did you see that guy I ran into? Acted like I was supposed to know who the hell he was.
Yeah. I know him. He works for Damon.
Damon?
Oh, really?
I see you've heard of him. This is his place. Damon's a friend of mine.
A friend of yours?
Where did those stairs go?
Up?
Real
you...
awful, Frank. I mean, will I get a better view of the band up there?
How the fuck should I know? Floor above, fall to hell, okay? No one goes up there.
Fine.
Later.
I'll see you later.
Whatever.
Can I... go up the stairs?
Half those stairs are rotted through. Looks dicey.
Just go! Although I may have led Chloe to her death, but oh well.
Fuck, yes! Finally made it! I can't believe it!
Oh god. More copyright! More copyright. Great. To leave? Why should I leave? Look, Chloe's having a good time. Why would I need to leave? Otherwise, this is going to blow out my eardrums like Sly did. Fuck my life.
You spilled my beer, bitch.
I thought you were okay with that.
You should be more careful. It's a rough place.
I don't like your attitude.
Walk away? Apologize.
Hey, I'm sorry about the beer, okay?
Not good enough.
Walk away! Please, walk away!
We're not done.
Fuck my life. It's all.
Then how about I show you how unimpressed I am with limp dick assholes who get butthurt over a spilled beer?
I think she's calling us out, dude.
She's gonna regret every word. Every word.
But I don't wanna.
This is gonna be good.
I'm gonna teach this little punk some manners.
I'm serious. You wanna see me get angry here? Because I'm getting there. and it won't be pretty. It won't.
She thinks she can take you?
Well, crap.
Hey, dickhead.
Oh, fuck my life. Run!
Rachel? Come on!
Yeah, let's go! Please, take me out of here.
Hurry up!
Uh-oh.
Let me go, Frank!
Not gonna happen. Calm down.
Come on, man!
Oh, man!
Walk away!
Screw this!
Bullshit. Get the fuck out of here!
Thanks, Frank! Oh, God! This is going to pop my eardrums! Ow. Fuck my life. Okay, well, I don't want to make this too long, guys, so, that'll be the end of this part. If you enjoyed it, please leave a like, it helps your channel out. I shall see you guys next time as we go forward into episode 1 and such, so yeah. With that being said, take care, guys, and have a good day. See ya.